Hey guys! Oh, get out of the tweezer. Hey guys, Alex here, and today we're playing Agua Stripper, A Day Undressed! So let's get into it, guys! New game, because I haven't played this before. Go gamer, because I'm a gamer, guys. Okay, this is not a horror game to be as at, but no, I thought you would change my horror game, so yeah. I'll play this game to completion. Oh. Yeah, that's my name again. That showed for no reason. Done. You, and yeah, this is our guy. This handsome man guy. I will, like, get. Oh, we can cut. Okay, yeah. I'm going to customize it. Can I customize it? Can I change? Oh, what? No, we only have one t-shirt. Okay, yeah, I was wearing one t-shirt. Any pant? No, here's another pant. Any sh- no, wait. Thank you. Yeah, so we have no, him. So I guess I'll get him as I progress into the game. Yeah, I guess I'll get him as I progress into the game. I guess so. Yeah, I'll probably get as I guys, I'm begging man until this is over. I'm not gonna read this. I'll see you guys in a minute until this is done. You guys read if you want. Yeah, I'm gonna let you guys read this if you want. Be my guest. Get back. Just need to come something. So yeah, I don't know how this goes on for, to be honest. Yeah. I'll be guys back in it. And if you want to read this, get your game for yourself. I got this at GameStop to be exact. So yeah, if you want to get this game for yourself, read it. Yeah, GameStop, or you just want to be on my channel, I'll let you, because that was basically here. How long does this go for, though? I'm actually, oh. Oh, yeah, it hasn't been, so it doesn't really matter anymore. Yeah, if you guys enjoyed that read, probably not going to. But hey, it's reading. If you didn't enjoy it, I'm sorry if you did. Let me know down in the comments. If there's something on that, let me know if you want me to skip it or you want to read it and be immersed into the story. Morning? Already? Let me sleep just a little bit longer. Everyone in the morning. Where the heck am I?
Well, well. Seems you finally come around.
Who was this guy? The fucking voice of a god. Huh? Yes, you.
Officially passed the compatibility exam, and I'm now ready to begin your life anew.
Are you hearing what I said? This guy. He doesn't have a voice of God. He is the God!
He has a sinister.
Yeah, I'm just kidding. What? Sinister? I don't know. What the? I'm strapped to a table? What the heck? Huh? What the? I'm strapped to a table? Yeah. How did I get here? I was here. I was heading to a job interview. That had some part-time gig. I was hanging out at Spiritual Rings. But what happened after the interview? I can't remember. And why am I strapped to a table though? Yeah. How am I supposed to do, though?
No. Try.
Stick on? Man, I'm strapped to a table! And you want to be calm?
You did sign the contract.
Okay. Contract, I guess. I signed some, but...
Let's have a look at it, shall we? Pertaining to the experiments and business affairs of the organization, the signee...
I'd even look at the contract.
That's does hereby agree, faithfully and willfully cooperate and participate in all assigned activities without objection.
Mother!
As compensation, the organization agrees to remit rare and valuable character goods, figurines, and books per the signee's wishes.
I hate you now.
They're rather shady. It's a wonder we ever knew such a document.
Why are you laughing? I just have Sims Jobs contract. Well, I'm just gonna figurines. No, no reason to buy in print. What I would do in this situation, I would say, no worry, I would do just gonna figurines.
Well, aren't we feisty? A healthy attitude for what lies. Either way, fortune has smiled upon you today, as you are the only one for whom this experiment succeeded.
What? Oh, really?
The others simply couldn't measure up. They were failures and were thus asked to be.
Seven that?
There to exist as the hunted.
The hunted? What the hell are you talking about? Damn, I just know everything already.
No need to look so concerned. Perhaps I should tell you a bit more about the sinisters. Sinisters are chosen. Superhumans who exceed ordinary humans in terms of motor reflexes and raw strength alike. To fulfill their own desires, they exert a truly unfathomable power. One could even say their potential is downright infinite. There is a catch, however. They have a certain weakness to the light of the sun. It's their Achilles heel. You could almost
A vampire? I'm no longer human? That guy!
Everyone else in the room has undergone this same metamorphosis into a chosen being. They are the same.
I didn't sign up for this! What are you going to do with us? Why? What? Look, just give me the damn figurines already!
Well, that's all I want. I need some more time, and you newly born synthesizers are just the ones to provide.
Help!
No, it's nothing, my mother thinking, I'm sure. It's a simple job. Something anyone would do.
Okay.
To attack the people wandering the streets of Akira and absorb their life.
What?
Don't worry, it won't kill them. I simply wish to borrow gives them the will to carry on. Simply drain their life energy and bring it back to us, and your job will be complete. And of course, you will be handsome for the remnants. As much as you'd like yours.
No one told I'd be tagging people. I'm sorry, but I can't be part of this. Nothing is no deal. Get to you, sir. Well, I mean, yeah. I'm sorry, man.
You're as foolish as you look, it would seem. A pity. Well, the choice is yours. Just know this. Defective goods must be destroyed.
Master Zenya, we have a situation.
Zenya!
I don't like the sound of that. What's wrong?
Zenya!
There's an intruder! In the building! Right now!
That apparently. Oh! She's looking pretty cute! Yeah, pretty cute. Again? Yeah, that's pretty cute. She looks pretty cute. I like it.
Can
you? Yeah. How are you? I'm a little late, actually. Who are you? Yeah.
Subdue the intruder, now! Yes, my master.
Doesn't look like we'll be getting out of here. We'll be not getting out of here as quickly as easy as we get. We have to fight, yeah. Fight, yeah.
Hi, room. Okay? Okay.
OR1.
Okay. R1. Okay. Nelson. Yes, that's what I do. Crap! I think so. Are you?
Can't die here! So I'm still living for!
Are you? No, I'm good. Just...
Until that's not the case. Very well. If I have no choice. I'm going to share some of my blood with you.
Okay.
This will most likely save you. But it may bring you even greater suffering in the days to come. If you think you're willing to take that chance, then please, drink my blood.
Okay. I'm gonna
drink blood. Is she serious?
Yeah, it's even related. Nasty enough? Oh, hell yeah!
I can swear I just sensed a wicked notion from you. No, I'm sure it was.
Garbled. No.
This blood will lead you down a difficult road, I fear. But in the end, your fate is your own to shape.
Yep.
I, Shizuku Tokikaze, do hereby decree that this man.
Oh! Sorry, what's going to be?
It seems to have taken.
Yep.
And thankfully, your wounds are now healed.
Who are you? Who are you exactly?
May I ask your name? Who are you?
My name is Shizuku Tokikaze. What is yours?
I'm Alto. My name is Alto. Call me Alto.
It's nice to meet you. I'm sure you've heard the rumors, haven't you? That monsters have been attacking people on the streets of this town.
I'm sure you heard the rumors, Alto. No, you don't.
I am a hunter. It is my duty to slay these monsters. These Simsters.
Simsters? But I'm a Simser myself now. Does that mean you're hearing me too?
Typically, those who are transformed into Simsters lose all sense of reason. They blindly, violently pursue all that they desire. Fortunately, you managed to avoid being swallowed up by your own material lust. As far as I can determine, you still seem to be
okay.
Though I suppose that's because of the blood contract. You're something more than a sinister now.
Okay.
No, never mind. Your wounds may have healed, but you're still weak. And you're still extremely vulnerable to sunlight.
Yes.
During the daytime, you'll need to take care not to expose any of your skin below the neck.
Okay.
Otherwise, your body may dissolve.
Okay. So I really am a vampire, huh? I'm really actually done. I can't. Yeah, I'm right.
In a sense, yes. You share their aversion to the sun, at least. Though crosses and garlic won't ward you off. It may take some time for your body to heal. I'd suggest we rest here for the night. I don't think they'll find us here anytime soon.
Okay. Sounds like plan to me. So, a sleeper. Just two of us. Really, I should probably hear Tom.
Try your best to relax. You should be able to move again come morning.
Okay. Okay. So then what? Daytime. Morning again? I woke up. I thought this would all be a dream. But I'm looking, yes.
Are you up? I'm sorry to ask this first thing in the morning, but do you know of any safe havens in the area? You won't accomplish anything by wandering aimlessly through the streets after all. I'd prefer someplace quiet where we can regroup, but anywhere is fine as long as it's secure.
How about the Agatha Fear Players HQ? Let's go to the manga. I know a great game cafe. What's this?
Akiba Freedom Fighters?
Yeah.
Alright then. Will you show me the way?
First we should head down Shuha. It's the electrical town as it at Akiba Station. Okay, I cannot even read today. I mean, that's really not working so well. Downloading. Okay. Here we are. Okay, now I have to check my phone. Okay then. I'll get some messages. Well, I'm not gonna read these. Because I'm not a life man. Okay, I know the trolls. Okay. Now we can move. Hey guys, so this is us right here, and I guess this was where we're going to be next time. Okay, guys. See, oh, do I have a save here? Oh. Guys, thank you for watching me playing Akiba, Strip Undead, and Undress. Leave it if you enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next more Akiba, Unstripped, and Undead. I'm out. Woo! It's gonna be a long day.